Good afternoon. I'm WLKY meteorologist Tiffany Savona here with your Friday afternoon update. You can see the rain has moved in. Visibilities have been reduced. We're looking at a cloudy and soggy Friday out there as the showers will continue on and off through the afternoon. It's not going to rain the entire day. There will be some breaks, and I think we'll get some breaks, especially for areas along and west of the metro by 3 o'clock, but then more rain will move in for the evening commute as our next cold front moves in. So scattered showers possible for the evening commute. And then that rain slowly comes to an end this evening. So if you are going to be out for your Friday night, take that umbrella with you if you're going out early around 7, 8 o'clock. And then as we get deeper into the evening, notice how the rain comes to an end by 10 o'clock. The wind starts to shift out in the northwest behind the front, and colder air will be moving in. So by midnight, we're down into the 30s. It'll feel more like the 20s, so make sure you bundle up if you're going to be out late this evening. Tomorrow morning, we're starting off in the lower 30s, and there's a lot of cloud cover around. We'll stay cloudy through the rest of the day, and we can't even rule out a few flurries flying around on your Saturday. High temperatures into the mid to upper 30s. So scattered showers possible on and off through the afternoon, 48 degrees by 4 o'clock. We're dropping to 40 at 10 behind that front, mostly cloudy. The winds will pick up, and by tomorrow morning, we're down to 32 degrees, cloudy, with a few flurries possible. 7-day forecast showing that it gets colder this weekend after what we saw yesterday and today. So highs in the 30s, lows in the 20s and 30s Saturday and Sunday, and then an Arctic cold front will blast in late on Sunday. That'll bring us a chance for a few more flurries, maybe a few light snow showers, and the coldest air of the season arrives on Monday. Temperatures down into the single digits Monday morning, highs only around 20 degrees Monday afternoon.